Hello, welcome to Rock Reacts. My name is Simon Sparrow.
My name is JD the Prophet,
JD
baby.
JD the Prophet, baby. Coming at ya. Blah, blah, blah. Travis Scott, Sicko, is a... Sicko Mode. Sorry. Came out a few minutes ago on his album that is called Astro World. There we go. I haven't heard it. John Hans.
Heard his lot.
That's the lay of the land.
Well, because it's Travis Scott. The reason we're doing this is because people keep asking for it. People keep asking for it. I've heard this track a lot. I listen to it loads, so I'm not even going to pretend like I've not. But... people keep asking for him because it's Travis Scott. Get to don the glasses.
Travis Scott.
Travis Scott, you get to... the rules change.
The rules change. The laws of physics change. You never know what's going to go down with Travis Scott.
Pretty sure you should name your next album The Rules Change, Travis. So, you know.
The rules have changed. The rules have changed.
I'll send you my bank details for that one later.
Done. Well, let's do it.
No, I've heard this song, so I don't even know why I'm still talking.
Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know when it's here. My dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know.
From what? Do you recognize who that is? It's not Travis Scott.
He don't know nothing else. I tried to show him.
It's very famous.
Drake?
Yeah. Because it doesn't have the, as people know, it doesn't have the, on the YouTube video, it doesn't have the feature. And we wanted to see, I wanted to test Simon's progress. I wanted to test Simon's progress. Hashtag and you get progress. It. And
smash
you get it.
Smash that shit.
Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll.
He's so
ice on in the booth at the gate outside when they pull me. When we pull up, give me the loot. Was off the Remy, had up at Boost. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. With the crew, I just landed in. Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Joe's. Different color chains, think my jeweler really selling fruits. And they joking, man. Know the crackers wish it wasn't.
Don't play us a week.
So sad.
I know we say this all the time, but I just the fact that his fucking weird ass music is so big is just amazing.
Just thinking that because we already had one change, then we've got this weird voice coming in. It's like something from Ransom.
Yeah.
Your body. Yeah. And yet it works. And not only does it work, it clearly works on a wide base because, like I say, 100 million views basically.
Yeah, basically.
Round this up
in
like
a couple of months.
Exactly, which is nuts. He's like a worldwide superstar, yeah. And his music is unlike anything I've ever heard. So I know, I don't care. So inspired by prog, it just makes me sick. But he makes it work, and that is nuts in the world of music, especially in 2018.
Yeah,
that is why it works. Yeah. I don't know.
And I said this before, it is weird and proggy, but it's fucking cool as well. It makes you feel cool on the inside.
It does. It's got that wrestling entrance music jive to it. You're like, smash it up.
Yeah, yeah. I think this track is fantastic.
I think it's a bad song.
I don't think... I'd be surprised if he's capable. I think he's too... he's just one of those, like, virtuoso. Yeah. He's created a new sound. I know Young Thug has a similar vibe and stuff, but he, to me, has created a new sound. And we talk about... in rock music, there's no new sounds anymore. I don't know if it's even possible to make new sounds with those instruments anymore. Like, truly, to create another new subgenre in that. Hopefully there is, but I don't know. But I truly think that he has created...
no one sounds like him to me. That's nothing, the key. Yeah, no one sounds like Travis Scott. And I mean that in the most complimentary
way. And the second you
possible.
Hear a Travis Scott track, even though they're all really quite different, you go, Travis Scott.
T-Scott.
Well, y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most of these girls ain't got a clue. All of these hoes I made off records I produce. I might take all my exes and put them on to turn this function into Bonnaroo. Told her hop in, you coming too. In the 305, bitches treat me like I'm Uncle Lou. Have to slot the... we ain't even make it to the room. She thought it was the ocean, it's just a pool. Now I gotta...
I don't know what he's singing about now.
I think he's talking about taking some girl back to his hotel room, but it's also about space.
It was the thing, you said it's about to a room, now it's the ocean.
She thinks it's an ocean, but it's actually just a pool or something like that.
It's still pretty good to have a pool.
Is that like a metaphor for he's pretending to show someone the world, but it's actually, you know, he's actually just kind of like overselling it or something like that? Even if it's not, who cares? Even if it's just a nice poetic sounding line.
I just couldn't work out what he's singing about. I have no idea what he's talking about. Absolutely bizarre.
I've heard this song a lot of times.
Okay.
Someone said, someone said,
don't play us a week.
Yeah!
Astro. Yeah, yeah. And back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yeah.
Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Zan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ay, like a light, ay, like a light.
That's the best change you've done for me. That was wonderful. That was genuine, so genuine. Good, that
yeah,
was just
all time.
It was just the atmosphere it created as well. And it's so weird as well. I don't know what you're seeing about this record. I'm not going to lie. Sorry, I laughed. Just cut it. But the atmosphere that he still... Again, the atmosphere to me almost doesn't even matter to me. I don't feel like it's a problem. I genuinely don't. I just think he's great.
This song takes you somewhere, and I don't really know what it's about. It's not really... I've fucking got a clue what it's about, really.
He doesn't give a shit about being proper like that with his changes. It's like, I'm changing now because I want to change.
And
like
then Drake comes in, and when Drake's on, he does sound so fucking good.
You don't have 100 million, whatever you got on fucking Twitter. He's a global superstar. Yeah, it doesn't just happen.
Yeah.
It just doesn't. Like, even people like Justin Bieber, right?
Justin Bieber was incredibly talented.
That's the thing. Yeah. I saw him, I did a Twitter video that went around, did all the rounds of him fucking playing, serenading his girlfriend in front of the King of Bungal Callis, whatever it was. And the dude, he could play, he could sing. Like, you know, I'm sure he's got something else I don't get because I'm not his audience. But there's a reason for that, and I think it's the same with Drake, and I think it's the same with Travis Scott.
Yeah.
Through the flight, ay, not for the night, ay. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept down the block,
back,
made a sweet. It's on sight, yeah. Nothing nice, yeah. Vegas in my eyes, Jesus Christ, yeah. Over stripes, yeah. That's what I like,
yeah.
That's what we like,
yeah.
Lost my respect, you not a threat. When I shoot my shot, that shit wetty on Lizzie. I be spinning valley circle blocks till I'm busy. Like, where is he? Clean up, yeah.
Oh,
she's in love with
so
who
good.
I am. Back in high, ooh. I did half a Zan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light.
Like a light,
like a light,
like a light,
like a light,
yeah. Like a light,
like a light,
yeah. Past the dark light, yeah. It's absolute, yeah. Yeah. I'm back with boot.
It's lit.
La Ferrari, they jumping off no parachute, yeah. Shorty in the back, she say she.
The amount of melody going on here is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Even that just,
yeah.
It's the amount of tunes, honestly, like, if you listen, you hear, because you don't listen to background stuff. The amount of times you actually listen and it's just the artist humming. So it's not, you think it's an organ. You listen to them going, and it's constantly. It adds so much to a song. That is amazing.
Mm.
This shit is fucking ridiculous.
Working on the glutes, yeah.
Oh my God.
Ain't by the book, yeah. It's how it look, yeah. About to check, yeah. Just check the foots, yeah. Pass this to my daughter, I'ma show her what it took.
Yeah.
Baby mama.
Of course, just half the time signature.
Yeah,
because why not?
Yeah, ridiculous. Just ridiculous. He's the man. He's the best. He's up there for me again. I fucking love.
How?
I love the influence.
Where does that come from?
I don't know. Just talent. Just in him. Just in him.
Yeah.
Top stuff. I haven't got much to say to him.
I love that track. Obviously, everybody loves that track. It's like the track.
Yeah.
It's one of the tracks of the year.
Oh, and that.
Yeah.
Just fucking bravo,
Travis, man.
Travis
makes me feel like I can just be me.
We've got to call him Travis Scott. Can't call him Travis.
Why does it always rain on me? Moaning.
Yeah.
I hate that band. Like, share, subscribe, Instagram, and Twillings. Come say hello. Thank you very much for watching. And we appreciate you having here on Rock React. It's lovely. Nice to have community.
Like a light.
Oh, well.